Greetings, wild ones, wildlings, and indigo brothers and sisters. Welcome to my real life Hollywood Housewives reality TV show. And I'm back in the laundry again. My favourite place, not really. Anyway, that cricket's pretty loud, isn't it? I think it's like living outside the window there. So, what I'm going to talk about today is why I only take advice from my children. And I value the advice that I get from my children more than the advice I get from most adults. Well, for one, I do think that my children are probably more intelligent than most adults. And they're not corrupted by society. Children still have their intuition, and they still have their instincts. They have not been completely brainwashed and corrupted from school and society and other adults. They're nearly there, but not quite. They're still innocent and pure in a way. So I know that when they give me advice, that their advice will be genuine, it will be honest, it will be pure, and it will come from the heart. And also, because they are my children, I know that as their mother, they will have my best interest in mind. Because without me, they have nothing. So that's like also a guarantee I'm going to get good advice. But yeah, children are still spiritually intact as well. They still have that active spiritual side, which as you get older, it gets corrupted by the system, and you no longer have those psychic abilities and that natural intuition to know what's right and what's wrong. So that's why I actually respect my children's advice, and I will ask them their advice. Like, they chose my name for my channel, which is Wild Style, and I didn't even know what character it was, but the other day I went and looked at the Lego movie, and the character on the Lego movie called Wild Style is exactly like me. If you go and look at the Lego movie, you'll probably see that. And so yeah, they know. Children know. And like I said, I think they know more than most adults. So that's why I respect my children's advice, and I value them, and I worship for them. I worship my children, and I think children are divine, and yeah, they're pure. They've still got pure souls. They haven't been totally corrupted. Okay, maybe when they're 15 I might not want their advice, but at the moment they're at that age where they are able to think for themselves, and they're very, very wise. children are, because they think like Buddha would. They're open to new ideas, they're open to thinking outside the box. They're not constrained by society, although the school system is trying to do a good job. So yeah, I just wanted to share that with you guys, because yeah, I think it's important to respect your children, worship your children, and love your children, because that's your future. They are our future, and as the adults or as the seniors, how we treat the young people today will affect how we're looked after later. So anyway, thanks for watching, and thanks for subscribing if you have, and much love, and thank you to all the subscribers, and I really appreciate it. And stay wild, stay awesome, and have fun. Bye for now.